probably take you a little longer than that.
Yeah. You'd want that.
A tiny home? They're building some, I think, on Matlashay.
No, I'm thinking about the plumbing.
Oh, who'd want... Outhouses are great.
You'd want that. I would feel more comfortable with it. There are only so many leaves, Jen.
Especially palm fronds.
Oh, how? 5:18 is the time right now. Remember last week we told you about this new viral trend? It's the bottle cap challenge. You got to spin, kick it, bop, knock it off. It's just starting to pick up a little steam, but now it's pretty much everywhere you look. While just being flexible and coordinated enough to knock off a tiny cap is impressive, the internet thrives on people outdoing everybody else. So we found the top three most impressive and put them together for you. Here they are. Soccer ball one.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Car. And then surfboard.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, people got a lot of time on their hands. All right, while all of these are pretty impressive, take a look at the top trending one right now by none other than Mariah Carey, which was actually pretty cool. I mean, I don't know how they managed to pull that off. Maybe there was a string or something.
I'm sure there was. It was pretty funny, though.
What's mostly impressive is that her range.
Does she have a 4-octave range? Is that right?
It's,
supposedly.
It's otherworldly. Mariah posted this saying, challenge accepted. Looks like the crown goes to Mariah for this one.
There was one that came out yesterday, and it was one of the Jenner Kardashian, one of those beautiful people on a jet ski going by and
really
knocking one off. Yeah, and there was, of course, mega yachts in the background, the Kardashians.
The best one that I've seen, we're not going to show it to you because we don't have it, but I'll describe it to you. But it's this guy with a beautiful mullet. I mean, it would make the mullet calendar.
Okay.
And so what he does is, it's kind of a joke. You think he's going to try to spin kick it off.
Right.
But he misses. But lo and behold, he misses on purpose, because what he then does is he whips his beautiful mullet around, and it's the mullet that knocks the cap off. It's a thing of beauty.
Corporate in the front, party in the rear.
Absolutely.
That's great.
Absolutely.
All right, as we all know, last summer's red tide and blue-green algae blooms left thousands